So as Israel goes to polls, the crucial elections will also feature 21% Arab voters living in Israel. All the main Arab parties have called upon them to get out and express their preferences as well. Among young Arab voters, there is a wide sense of disillusionment and frustration. They do not believe traditional parties can actually leave a mark on Israeli politics. They do not believe any of the potential winners will actually represent them and are hence calling for a boycott.
العام هي بالاساس المقاطعه المبدئيه هي انقاطع المؤسسه اللي بشكل فعال عم بتحاول تمحانا من ارض فلسطين وعم بتحاول تصعب معيشه اهل الشتات عم بتحاول تصعب معيشتنا في كل انحاء فلسطين كل انحاء تواجد الشعب الفلسطيني.
Organizations in the Palestinian territories accuse Israel of perpetrating constant human rights violations and of militarily and illegally occupying Palestinian soil. The Israeli government vote in favor of a law which defines the country as Jewish pushed many Arabs away from voting, leading them to think that they have actually no place in Israel.
بالفعل قانون القومية والممارسات الأخيرة من الحكومة الإسرائيلية ساعدت في إيقاظ كثير من الناس اللي كانوا براهنوا على إنه هاي الدولة ممكن تكون دولة لجميع مواطنيها تكون دولة عدل فبالفعل ممارسات الصهيونية أدت أكثر فأكثر راح تؤدي كمان بالمستقبل لإيقاظ الناس من وهم إنه إحنا ممكن نكون جزء طبيعي من هذا الجسم.
Leaders of the Arab parties challenging the elections and fighting for some seats in parliament have asked all Arabs to vote, stating that refusing to abide by the right to have a say in the politics of the country where they live would lead them into further isolations.
أكيد بدنا ننتخب وممنوع البقاء في البيت إنما كل واحد كل شخص في هاي البلد وبالقرى العربية وبالوسط العربي إجمالا ممنوع يتعوق لثاني عن الانتخابات حتى إسقاط هاي الحكومة اليمينية.
Now, recent surveys, however, showing that only half of Arab eligible voters will cast their preference. In the 2015 elections, a joint list of Arab parties managed to secure 13 seats, and a significant figure in a country where even a few seats could be vital to form a ruling coalition.